pizza sandwich. Here I have taken half cup of grated mozzarella cheese, which is at room temperature. To this I'll add 1/4 cup of chopped onions, 1/4 cup of frozen corns, which I microwaved for 30 seconds. I'll also add 1/4 cup of chopped green and red bell pepper, 4 to 5 chopped olives, 1/2 teaspoon of chili flakes. You can add more or less chili flakes according to your taste. Add very little salt, as cheese is already salted. I'll also add some pizza seasoning. And now I'll mix everything. Here you can also add sautéed mushroom, green chilies, jalapenos. Stuffing is ready. I'll keep it aside. And now let's make sandwich. For this, here I have taken 2 slices of bread. I have taken sandwich bread as it is little big in size and little firm in texture. Now I'll take pizza sauce on one piece and spread it all over it. If you do not have pizza sauce, you can even make this sandwich with pasta sauce. And now on the second slice, I'll apply some butter, which is at room temperature. I'll sprinkle some pizza seasoning. And I'll turn it over. I'll apply thin layer of pizza sauce on this slice too. And now I'll take generous amount of stuffing and put it on this slice. Try to put it towards center, not on the sides, as when the sandwich will cook, cheese will melt and it will spread out itself. I'll cover it with the other piece of bread and gently press it. And now let's cook the sandwich. For this, I have already heated the pan at low heat. And now I'll put the butter side down and cover it with a plate and put some heavy weight on it. And let the sandwich cook on the low heat for 4 to 5 minutes or till it becomes brown and crispy. It's about 5 minutes. Let me check the sandwich. It looks nice, brown and crisp from down. I'll apply some butter on top and sprinkle some pizza seasoning and rub it so that it gets stick to the sandwich. And now I'll flip it over. And again, we will put the plate and wait and cook it again till it is brown and crisp from down. You can also make the sandwich in sandwich toaster, but this way of making sandwich in pan makes super crisp sandwich. Let me check the sandwich. It looks ready. Let me cut it. You can hear how crispy it is.